all, you're watching One India News YouTube channel and I am Neha. Tainted Indian speedster S. Srisanth has written to BCCI to revoke his life ban. Srisanth has written to former Comptroller and Auditor General Vinod Rai, who heads the Supreme Court appointed COA of the BCCI, seeking justice as he has lost 4 years when he should have been playing cricket at the highest level. Sources reveals that he is deeply upset at the way the outgoing leadership of the Board of Control for Cricket in India has treated him for 4 years. Especially denying him an NOC to play in the ongoing Scotland Cricket League. In 2015, a Delhi court exonerated Srisanth and two other players in the case registered by the Delhi police, which invoked the Makoka after he was arrested for spot fixing in the 2013 edition of the IPL. With a change in the guard at the BCCI and Rai, an IAS officer who served in Kerala for long, Srisanth expects that he will be able to persuade Rai on the injustice meted out to him. That's all in this video. Thanks for watching. For more updates on cricket and sports, please keep coming back to One India News YouTube channel. And also do not forget to subscribe us.